unhappy time.
Sorry.
What the hell was that?
It's called mixed martial arts. It's been around for 3 weeks.
It's called dirty boxing. There's nothing new about it.
All right, come on, come on.
I promise you this is the only time I will ask you to sign over your company.
I need you to initial each box.
Lesson one, never take your eye off.
What's your name, lady?
Rushman, Natalie Rushman.
Front and center, come into the church.
No, you're seriously not gonna ask
if it pleases
her.
The court, which it does.
It's no problem.
I'm sorry, he's very eccentric.
What? Can you give her a lesson?
No problem.
Who is she?
She is from legal, and she is potentially a very expensive sexual harassment lawsuit if you keep ogling her like that. Yes, and I've got three excellent potential candidates that are lined up and ready to meet you.
I don't have time to meet. I need someone now. I feel like it's her.
No, it's not.
You ever boxed before?
I have, yes.
Like Tai Bo, Booty Boot Camp, Crunch, something like that?
How do I spell your name, Natalie?
R-U-S-H-M-A-N.
What, are you gonna Google her now?
Hmm? I thought I was ogling her. Oh, wow. Very, very impressive individual.
So
she's fluent in French, Italian, Russian, Latin. Who speaks Latin?
No one speaks Latin. It's
no
a dead
Latin.
Language. You can read Latin or you can write Latin,
Did
but you can't speak
Tokyo?
Latin.
Did you model in Tokyo? Because she modeled in Tokyo.
Well,
I need her. She's got everything that I need.
Rule number one, never take your eye off your opponent.
Oh my God! Happy!
That's what I'm talking about.
Just slip.
You did?
Yeah.
Looks like a TKO to me.
Oh, just, I need your impression.
You have quiet reserve. I don't know, you have an old soul.
I meant your fingerprint.
Right.
So, how are we doing?
Great, just wrapping up. Hey, you're the boss.
Will that be all, Mr. Stark?
Yes,
no.
That will be all, Miss Rushman. Thank you very much.
I want one.
No.